match is over for that particular superstar.
Good grief, King. Look at that. Five masked men in the ring. This has Randy Orton steeped all over.
You got that right. Five masked men. Jericho doesn't have a chance.
He's out of the match.
This seems like an insurmountable challenge for Y2J. Jericho must go through five competitors to stay in contention.
He doesn't look too happy about it, but an elimination is an elimination.
The determination of Jericho defies comprehension. Chris is close, so close to WrestleMania he can taste it. Good Lord, what a slobber knocker we are witnessing. Jericho is on his way to securing his shot, his chance at Randy Orton and the WWE title.
Oh, what a painful kick!
A textbook reversal there. All she wrote.
Jericho went through all the masked men. That leaves only the original.
Speak of the devil, JR. Here he comes.
You don't want a piece of me, Jericho. Not tonight, not ever. You may have beaten a bunch of masked scrubs, but I'm the real thing. And at WrestleMania, there's no way in hell you're leaving with the WWE Championship.
Randy Orton isn't the only one who could play head games.
The games are over this weekend, as these two meet at WrestleMania.